All right, we are back. So let's go. Let's go indeed. It would need probably game yesterday, that is why I'm pulling it. It's pretty small field, so why not, right? Yeah, why not indeed. Very nice. Nice indeed. Yeah, it's pretty good. I like it. Plane. The low plane. Whoa, so windy outside. Yeah, quite windy indeed. Car over there. What would else be? I'm gonna buy them, that's for sure. And this blow. Yeah, the agar mesh colors are basically the same as quarter ones, as you can see. It's easy to get those two confused. And judging by Agamash name, it's probably Polish shirts. Well, it sounds Polish to me. And that's for sure. Okay, there we go. There we go indeed. those foods. And what if we also buy your engineering together as well? So, yeah, some lime will be needed. Okay, buddy, let's take you first, too. Nearly go indeed. There we go. Yeah, going uphill's a chore. But whatever. Jeez, what the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Hold it over there. Yeah, we're going to eat. So we go down to this and then we can walk. Alright, last finishing touch we have done here. Where do we have their station? Oh my. The silage is still not done. Or what the hold up? What's the hold up? Alright, it's done. Should we sell it now or wait? Maybe now we can ferment the wood chips somehow. And there's some other stuff over here. What's that do? Got a few fields. Yeah, the lamb can wait. This is still so loud, it's freaking 7 AM. Whatever. So what's that over there, barley? No, that's oat, right? Yeah. Okay, indeed. I think he's doing just fine over here. We will see what he will do on the other side. All right, I'll be back.